Oh, what? What the heck? Ooh, I guess we nearly just died. I did, alright. Don't know why. Let's eat. Alright, now that we're back in Alpha. Again, we really have to find a way back out. But you can't really use beds. Is this a cave? No, not really. But I do have to find a way back out. Because, I mean, Alpha is great. I mean, it really, really is. There are just some glitches that just get to me. And the grass is really, really green. I like that. And so are the trees. These are the colors that make me happy. Sort of like that song by Jonathan Colton, I Feel Fantastic. The one about the guy takes drugs all the time. Yeah, that's sort of what Alpha makes me feel like. Not like taking drugs, but fantastic. I feel like I'm good on coal. I need wood. 16 blocks of planks ain't gonna do it much longer for me. And yes, I do know how much hick I just sound right then. I could just talk like this for the rest of the episode, but I won't because, honestly, that's really annoying. So, I'm gonna chop down this tree. I don't know why I didn't do this before I started cutting down this tree. But now, making 4 sticks, putting them there. I bet I wasn't supposed to make a furnace with that. I don't really remember. Oh well. So now I pick the furnace. No, the workbench, and then cut down this tree. Fun thing is, leaves decay on their own in this version, but they don't in the next update, which is 1.2. That's also the one where biomes were wrapped in. Biomes were good. But you know what's even better? Actually, I don't know how to end that. Really don't. So I think my house is over there. Shoot, I think. Oh good, I have lots of food. So let's just see if our house is over here. Walking. No, this doesn't look. No, wait. Yep, that sand looks familiar. Where are you, house? Sort of wandered off without really taking note of my position. I need to stop doing that. I was just sort of thinking, oh, let's wander off. That's probably a good idea. What the heck is that? Is that a waterfall? I think it is. Let's sneak up on it. Sneaky, sneaky waterfall. Stealth mountain. Sneaky mountain. Huh. I love how every step that you take just gets played at the same time. That's a strange looking waterfall. It actually looks like a river. I like it. Oh my god. Look at that. Just look at that for a while. And at me. And back at this. So I'm basically commentating without a purpose. Because I want to get ahead. And I really need to find out where my house is, because it was just a little hole in the ground, but it was my hole in the ground. You hear me? Mine. Get it? Because we're in Minecraft. Ah! That was such a bad joke. But, I mean, this sand looks familiar, but is it just sand? Is this just fantasy? Am I golden landslide? No escape from reality again. I hate it when that happens. Ooh, there's probably a zombie here at one point. Dropped a feather. I just realized that I completely forgot to start a timer as well, so this episode might go on for a while, actually. Which is good, I guess. You're kidding, it's awesome. I haven't uploaded a video in ages. My Camtasia was glitching out. My free trial, which I utilize a glitch in the software to keep going. Hello down there, trees, people, love, Who doesn't love the world? Raise your hand. You know why? Because you're watching videos of me, horse, playing Minecraft on YouTube. And that's just sort of, oh, that looks familiar. That looks familiar. Over here, maybe? The frame rate's really dropping. I mean, you can actually see each individual frame for an instant of a second. Where is it? Chicken. Die. You know why? Because you didn't help me find my house. Pigs, you die too. And I can't check my coordinates using F3 because if I go into F3, it just shows that. It shows the direction my head's tilting if I can somehow move the mouse with my elbow. No, wait, I got my hand on it now. See, it shows where I'm looking, but if I move, nothing changes really. So, that's an issue. Die, pig. That's pig in. Of course, if I re. No, I couldn't. I really couldn't talk in a Scottish accent. Ooh, cave. You're my cave now. The problem is, I can't reset my spawn point at all because I don't have any beds. Because there are no beds, actually. So, I've sort of got a plan, actually, for how to survive and how to get back to my original world. Basically, I've been thinking, I glitched into this world. I'm gonna have to call this world something. The other world is the horse world, so this is the... Tricky, I'm gonna have to think about that. Anyways, so, I glitched out when I went into one of those sleep screen things, and then I woke up here. So I've been thinking, portals were added in the previous update, so what if I tried using a portal to get that same screen? The one that says respawning, etc. I know that dying doesn't work because I've already died, and that didn't work. So, we're gonna have to give it a try. Hello, sheep, cow. Oh, right, I can just punch sheep. I keep forgetting that that is that easy. Yay. Even pork chop. For you. I'm so frazzlingly lost right now. Red mushroom. That almost makes this worth it. Or two. That does make it worth it. Because mushroom stew has been added, and it is very good. I feel like I'm going in circles, but I don't know which direction a circle is. Oh god, it's getting close to sundown. Let's climb this mountain and see if we can see anything. Not that we could, because I didn't actually bother to memorize where my house was. And it's just a hole in the ground. I wish I were back in the other house, you know, the one that isn't terrible. That was marshmallow people I was quoting. Let's look around and see if we can find anything. Don't really have any mods installed to do close-up vision. Does that look familiar? No. I might have to spend my night. Alright, I'm gonna climb that mountain and see if I can see anything from there. I hope I don't turn this into a Nomad Let's Play. Because, I mean, those are fun, but they move way too quickly. And you don't really have a home, which is sad. And boring at the same time, because you don't get to see all the home improvement stuff, which I sort of like. So, I heard you like mug caps. Oh, funny story. Yesterday, I was at Starbucks, and they had these little, what do you call them? These little sample Frappuccino things, and I had already gotten a Frappuccino. So I like Frappuccinos, and I put a Frappuccino inside my Frappuccino so I could drink a Frappuccino while I drank a Frappuccino. Yes, I really did just say that, and yes, I feel a bit like an idiot now. Well, got my workbench. No, wait, that's not my original workbench. Wah! There, now I have 48 pieces of wood. Now I feel a little bit less like a whiny git. Is this it? Over here? Is there any way to actually tell? I don't know. I'm just sort of wandering around. And probably I'm gonna find my house where I started or something. Well, I can't do that right now, because right now I have to build a house really quickly. This will be the mountaintop place, I guess. And unfortunately, I don't have that 20-block immunity or whatever it is that there is in newer Minecraft, where mobs don't spawn unless they're 20 blocks away from you. Nope, in this version they can spawn wherever close to you. So, also spiders can't climb until beta 1.2, I think. So I should be good in here. Unless any skeletons come. Which they probably will, because skeletons are terrible. Mainly I just like saying terrible, actually. What can we do? What can we do with this stuff? We don't really have anything to smelt, so there's not much use in building a furnace. Oh, wait. We have a pork chop that we need to smelt. And by smelt, you know what I mean. Because you're YouTubers and you know that if you smelt a pork chop, you... Oh, hello, Stone. But if you smelt a pork chop, then you end up with 100% bona fide pork chop with hate running down the sides. I don't really know where I'm going with that. It's like a friendship cannon. An orbital friendship cannon of death. Despair. Oh, yeah, the furnaces. They always are complete idiots when they place themselves. And also they have a sort of weird looking top, so let's get cooking. La 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 la. After this I don't really know what to do. I sort of want to go out and kill some mobs. Pork chops don't stack in this version, but that's sort of okay. Because they're so useful and instant gratification-y. There are no mobs to fight, actually. Oh, I've got an idea. We are going to build a two-block-wide tower so that we can actually tell where we've been. Yeah, I know that dirt isn't exactly the best material, but do you really want me to waste my pickaxe? Slash my axe? Slash, oh my god, we're already over the clouds. Oh, that's already the height limit? No way. That is not the height limit. Alright, guess it is. I don't really know what my point of doing this is. Oh right, I can't put a torch there because it's top of earth. Whoa, did you see that? On the screen, when I use the torch to hit something, there are these little laser lines that come out. I don't know if you can even see them with the video. But I can, and they're sort of strange. None with arrows. Yeah, you can sort of see them with foliage too. They're not with mushrooms. Sort of strange, it breaks the trend. Come on, graphical errors, be consistent. Yep, that's the moon rising. That did not look nearly as tall as it does right now. I mean, that looked much taller in my head. Curse you, actual legit mountains. If I had built it out there, then it would have been noticeable. No. Heck, I don't even see any mobs. Oh, shoot, wrong button. Yeah, I don't know why I... I still don't know what to call this world. No, I didn't mean to do that, either. Sorry. I'm playing too much Gary's Mod. Difficulty normal. So, where are all the mobs? Maybe I have to have my sword out? Let's see. Am I actually carrying anything valuable? Because if not, then I think I might just kill myself. Well, that sounded morbid. And a lot less creepy in my head. Oh, I've got an idea. I actually convinced a friend to do this once when he had pillared himself up and there was an Enderman just below the pillar. And he had looked at it. So basically he was royally screwed. Put your chest here. You mark it like I have. Because I actually am carrying some pretty good stuff. And then you kill yourself. Now that does sound a bit morbid, but it works. So, that's another unfortunate thing about Alpha V1.1.2_01. The unfortunate thing is that you can't shift-click items into doing the right thing, so now I have to kill myself. How do I do that? Oh, right, the mountain. All right, goodbye world. You've got to be kidding me. Goodbye world. No? Goodbye world. I am really bad at this suicide thing. Oh, this looks much steeper. I could probably just jump off this direction and kill myself. But I gotta do it spectacularly. So, I go up here. You go up here and then you jump. It is that simple. Good! Yay, I actually died that time. Score equals and E0. Alright. I still haven't seen any mobs anywhere. No, wait, that's a zombie over there, I think. Heck, I'm so lost. No, wait. Oh my god, the sand pit was familiar because that's where my spawn is. Well, now I feel like an idiot. I was wandering around near my spawn point when I lost it. So, I can't even find the mountain now. I'm that dumb. Oh, hello, creeper. Good to see you. I know that the game isn't going to... No, wait, the game is going to kill me. Eventually. Because this is Minecraft and it is brutal sometimes. Let's see if I put any torches that I can see at night in this general vicinity area type thing. There? I think so. I hope so. It's sort of confusing playing a Valve-type style and then playing Minecraft, because the controls are all different. The night's almost over, and I've seen one mob. This is sort of ridiculous. I should have killed at least 5 zombies by now. Up here, maybe? Oh, right, that's the completely badass mountain I saw earlier. I hear a zombie somewhere. Oh, and there's a skeleton. Just in time for them to burn. But seriously, guys, where is my house? I need to find the horse cave. No, it doesn't really work. I'm not gonna call this world 1, I don't think, actually. Did I just say I'm not gonna call this world 1? I don't think, actually. Really. Is my voice grammar thing that bad? heck is my mind grammar thing that bad? Cow, screw you, you're good for nothing. You just cause me lag. Die and give me your leather. I can't even tell if that was the mountain that I climbed. Climb doesn't sound right. Probably is the one though. Blah blah blah. Well, now we've gone through a total of 20 minutes of video and I still haven't found where my house is. People swap. Dang it. Burger! Crumblish. What? Forest. Blah. Thought I'd gotten all that out of my system, but I guess not. These trees are really thick when you put them all together like that. Yeah, glad I made that jump. Because I probably would have gotten fall damage otherwise. I've lost again! Dang it! I need to stop doing that! Like the idiot I am. In my head. And I'm not even allowed to be one of those people that doesn't have proper grammar because I've been living in America since I was born in America. I've gone out of the country only a couple of times and they were to Canada, so that doesn't really count because Canada is terrible and I need to stop saying terrible. Is this it? Is this it? Did I find it? I think I did. I think this is it. And if I'm wrong, then I am horrible, terrible, absolutely disgusted with myself. There will be a creeper blast somewhere. I found the spawn. Did I? No, wait. What is that? Is that a creeper blast near the spawn that I see? If you're asking why I'm jumping, the answer is because I want to jump. Is that a creeper blast? No, I'm confused and lost and lonely again. Am I going to have to kill myself again? No, wait, cows, ocean. Screw it, I'm making a new house. By the ocean. Because haters gonna hate and bakers gonna bake and I am making a house and houses are good. I don't know why I'm talking like this. It's angry time. Anger, and I think I just heard a zombie. No, just idiot cows, which are terrible, which I'm saying too much, which is terrible. Because I watched Marshmallow People the other day, which isn't terrible, it's just funny. And I am from the internet, which isn't exactly terrible, but it's still pretty bad, and I can't die if I'm actually going to succeed in living. Repeat, lather, rinse. Figure it out. I got my axe. Time to kill me some wood. I don't care that I'm not making sense, because this is angry horse. Rage against the dying of the light. I want it to be blue, not purple. Because blue lights are awesome. And other lights are terrible. And I don't know what time it is. Oh yeah, 1.1 came out apparently. Not that I can get to it. Well, in this world. I played it in other worlds, but I'm just confused at this point. This was going to be some epic thing, but now it's just a kid in his C. Not like C grades. I'm actually pretty decent at school. Let's see. Oh, dang, that's a pretty good ocean. I'd like to live in that ocean, but I won't, because I'm not terrible, like this cow, which is terrible. So I'm going to kill it with my terrible, terrifying axe. Did you know that the word terrific actually, in the original sense, did mean horrifying? I don't remember what it was from, but it was a while ago. I like my seaside home by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore, but selling seashells by the seashore is a stupid strategy. So Sally should switch her simple strategy to selling simple seashells by the subway, or perhaps the supermarket, because the supermarket and the subway do not have a self-sustaining supply of seashells by the seashore, said Sally's sister, Sarah. Super said Sally. Should she switch her simple strategy to singing sea shanties by the seashore? Or by... Oh, wow, my axe is already almost out. All that stuff took a toll on it, I guess. I think I'll make my house here. Oh, cow just got hurt. Yes! I don't really know where to go with that. I am a musician. I should know better than to sing this song, because it is terrible and I need a break from this strange world where I am living in. Well, this sort of reminds me of the first Outlet House. Let's see, what should I call this world? Battery Horse World? Well, the other world is Horse's World, so maybe Battery World? No, the Flip? Retro Land? I'm normally really good at naming stuff, but I'm just coming up with diddly squat for this. How about Sunrise, Sunset? No. Now I'm just coming up with completely crap words in no particular order, because I am terrible at coming up with names. So don't judge me for being terrible at that. And I realize that this right here is a terrible criminal offense, but I can get away with it because I have a very small amount of... I almost said a very small amount of home. A very small amount of stuff in my inventory. Fine, I'll fix it for all of you OCD people. Now I'm going to use this wood and rage against the dying of the light. I don't even know if I'm speaking proper English anymore.
I am the Eggman, you are the Walrus, cuckoo ka-choo.
Like a boss. Screw you, these episodes will have fun names to come up with. One of them's probably gonna be called Bleh, or Meh, or Bleh, or Flush of the Forest, Bleh! Or something like that. Or I'll be ironic and give them a completely intelligent name. Oh, I got an idea.
four glitched out looking stairs.
I don't know why I keep singing that song. Yay. Good, because I was glitching out a bit. And the sun is going down. I'm running out of wood. Will I have to make my house out of stone? I'll just make a barrier. A barrier that no one can cross without being a spider. Then I'll close my door. I've got no coal, 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 got no coal. I'll make me a furnace, and that will be the end of that phrase. But there, I'll burn something. I don't have anything to burn except for my stone. And now we can see that the world outside is such a beautiful place. Now we can see so much more than you have ever wanted to see. I don't really need clean stone. In fact, I need the opposite. I just need to light my house for a while. Now these sticks burn fast, but it should be good enough to keep me alive for some time. Oh wait, they burn really freaking fast. They burn really freaking fast, so I need to find a way to keep my house lit and warm. I have one stick. Just one stick. Now I can make a sword. Right, tomorrow's agenda, get coal, freak out some more, kill a man with my thumbs and fists, and vague sexual innuendos. Don't ask for that to make sense, it won't, no matter how hard you try. In a minute. It's so dark, there's a spider out there. Let's kill it. I'm bored. I want adventure! Adventure like I've never dreamed. Let's go for the skeleton first. I'm gonna die if I don't turn it on peaceful. So I'm going to turn it on peaceful for roughly 3 seconds, regenerate my health, and I know this is cheating. Options, difficulty, peaceful. There. Now I feel like a complete git about all that. So let's chop a tree, and then we'll be good. Why? Because doing things that are bad for the environment are good for us. I really need to find some torches tomorrow, I just now realized that. You've got cats in your lavatory, that's where we're gonna be from now. No matter how you push or flush, they just won't budge, they don't wanna drown. When you sit down, you're gonna frown, because you see, they're gonna scratch right at your axe, because they don't like it when you mine at night. That was a Battery Horse production. I'm not gonna copyright it because that is an absolute act of douchebaggery. Let's see. There is the moon, and it is rising still. At halftime, midnight, whatever you want to call it, we'll stop chopping, go back inside, and change the difficulty to normal. Again. So I won't be doing an update of Minecraft 1.1 because that's all that everybody's doing. And those aren't exactly fun to watch. It's just the same information over and over again. So I might as well tell you the basic premise. You get to put your language on pirate and feel good about yourself for having a good piratey accent. I probably have enough time for one more tree. Also, there are a whole bunch of other languages, but the only one that anybody actually cares about is pirate, because everybody hates the Nords, and the French, and the Germans, and wow, I got a lot of wood. A lot of wood. That would be a good name for a band, you know, if it weren't terrible. So, now I can actually light my home for a bit more. Options, difficulty, normal. Whenever I look at that, I feel like it's a sign. So, yeah. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I'm gonna mine the clean stone that I have. And yes, I just realized how dumb of a move that was. Because it was a completely idiot move. Just like me. Because I'm an idiot. Idiot. Let's talk idiots. Idiots. That's the crafting table. Now we just have one more block to mine, and then we're all back to normal stone. I mean, normal cobblestone. Which is vaguely ugly, but I sort of like the look of it. I have a whole world that's basically it's almost completely cobblestone. What the heck was that noise? Why is there a flower in my inventory? Why? Why are they flipping back and forth? Why can you hear my clicking? Why am I covered in mud and have a scratch on my chest, torso region? Why do I actually have a tan in this skin? I'll tell you why. Because I updated the skin. I changed it around a little bit. Because I was planning on doing a sort of war games thing where you, with a few other friends. But then none of them could actually come. Or actually, I couldn't really get the server started because of technical difficulties. And it was tiring, and it was around New Year's, and I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded a video in a long time, because that's just the way things are in my world. In my world, everybody eats rainbows and poops out unicorns. That was probably a huge mangling of that quote. And are there mobs out there that I should be worried about? I'm sorry that you can't see a thingle dang thing. Did I just say a thingle dang thing? If I did, I am sorry. Right. I'm just gonna sit here for a while. You get to watch me move my mouse around and then check to see what time it is. I'll probably end up dying in the process. Yep. That's the time. And surprisingly, there are mobs over there. Mobs that would kill me in a second, so I'm going to get back inside. Because I'm a little bit of a wuss when it comes to mobs. Any problems with that? Go tell my social security instructor to not really have, because that's not an actual job. And now I'm spinning around in circles, and it's daytime! So let's go kill them burning mobs. Because they'll be on fire and easier to kill. Because then you just sort of have to outlast them. I need food.
Because the health loss in this game is pretty dang brutal. Oh, there's music. Nope, you are not gonna kill me. Oh, I'm good. The music started. I'm gonna convert all this into implants. Wait until that skeleton's dead. Oh, that zombie's on fire too. Wait till it's dead. Is it dead? Quick draw. Yes. Oh, wow, there are just stairs everywhere. I don't actually remember this song being in the game that often. I don't remember what it's called or anything, it's just really striking though. So, let's continue work on the house and keep an eye on that creeper over there. If I'm lucky, then they won't come near. I hope they won't anyways. Session, which is fascinating because I'm being an idiot while I'm doing it. So let's go and cook this pork. I almost said cork pooking, and I'm not sure if that's a swear word or not, it just sounds like it should be. Probably definitely some kind of drinking game. You have to put the cork in the pook, and then if you don't do it, then you've got to take a drink. I don't know how the heck my mind came up with that metaphor, but it was a dumb one, and I apologize very greatly for anybody who heard it. Dun dun. Wow, my throat's getting so sore. Let's see how back this little hill is. Extends not very far as it turns out, and it's right around here. So if I'm going to expand, then I'm going to have to expand both out and down, but mainly down. So my first goal of today, oh my god, is that the spawn point? No, wait, it's not, because it's by the sea. I feel like I've had this conversation before in an earlier episode,
which is probably the last episode because of this video and because the session's been going on for about 40 minutes now. Maybe 50. I can't tell, but it makes my voice really hurt. Like this. So there's the ridiculously awesome mountain. With lots of coal in it. So I'm gonna take some fall damage, and then go get that coal. Or at least some of it. I need some coal to make coal. Because there's coal underground, and I need torches, and I didn't actually expect myself to be able to justify that idiotic statement. Yeah. So coal is good. Coal is good. It means that we're actually on the right track now. And the funny thing is, if I go up this mountain, I'll probably find my crap. Just sitting there on the top of the mountain. When I killed myself, you might mean. A few episodes ago. So, basically, I'm gonna have to go over the past couple of videos to see how I actually got to this place. This magical... Oh, crap, am I lost again? Again?! No, wait, it's this way. If I get high enough, then I can see the sea, which is over there. And I like jumping. I like pancakes, I like waffles. What? You don't like waffles? No! He doesn't like cookies either. Not true. I love cookies, I love pancakes, I love waffles, I hate fall damage. I don't know what I'm talking about. I think I'm just rambling. I have a super voice, so I'm gonna stop soon, but not right now, because I'm in a rhythm, and it's a good rhythm, so I'm just gonna keep talking, and talking, and talking, and acting like an idiot, and I have some coal, and coal is good, because now I can light up my home, and now I'm going to stop talking like this, because that was getting really annoying. I'm sure to me and everyone. So... Question is, are you still watching the video? Because if you are, then you are a boss. I'm gonna keep some coal for cooking. Coal for cooking. Sounds like some kind of hick drug addicted band. I don't know where the drugs part came in. It just did. So, yeah. Let's change this here to wood. Though I don't really know. Wait. Oh, I changed. Oh, I got a plan. And it's a good plan. My plan is that I am magic. I don't really know where that was going either. Did I eat both pork chops? Really now? Oh yeah, I did, because my health is at full and it was at almost zero last night. So, yeah, Minecraft. It's all about the building. I've sort of gotten a plan here. I like the sort of half-natural, half... What the hell? Oh, right, there's a bit of a drop-off there. I like this sort of half-natural, half-manufactured thing. Like, with the grass and the dirt, but also the wooden planks and the torches. It's a nice effect, so... Yeah. I'm gonna make a door here, so... I'm gonna get my complimentary dirt. And then my good old-fashioned wood. And I'm probably going to end up making another door on the other side so that it's easier to get through. But what do I know? What do I know? What do I know? I know. Bum, 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 bum Da-da-da. I don't really know the words. I enjoy the fact that I'm building a house. But don't laugh at me. Don't walk away. You follow me back with the sun in your eyes and legs of stone. I know I sound pretty stone, but what do I know? What do I know? I know.
This one I need to fix. I feel so shoddy in my construction methods, but now I have a good, well-built house. I'm gonna make me a shovel for morning, so that in the morning I can go and get some sand to make glass. Sound cliche? Not really. I just wanted to use the word cliche. Touche. Another, French-sounding word that begins with A. I mean, that ends with A, not begins. What am I, some kind of Frenchman? Hope not. That'll be both silly and awkward. Silly because the French are silly, and awkward because, honestly, being French just turns out to be awkward most of the time. I'm gonna raise the ceiling a bit. And hope that I don't encounter any ghoulies in the ceiling. This isn't 1.0 horse. There are no silverfish in this place. I'm gonna expand this wall a bit too, so that I actually have some room to move a mound. If I wanted to move a mound, then I would go outside and talk less about strange things like moving mounds. I think I have to destroy one of these, which is a darn shame, because that happens. But I need to let grass grow there so it can grow up there. So until then, I'm just gonna have to suck it up and out. Well, I've already been going for almost an hour. I just sort of don't want to stop, you know? Sheep, come inside before they kill you. No. Alright. Now they can kill you. And kill you even harder because you're wearing no clothes. That came out really awkwardly. I am apologizing for anything that I just said that was completely and utterly offensive. Which probably was a lot of it. So let's go make this cave deeper. The building style is sort of a blend of natural and unnatural, like I've been talking about this whole damn time. And so that's a nice area we got there. I'm gonna do some moving around of stuff now. How full is my inventory? Not very. I love how easily chests cut. If that made any sense. I'm sure it did. To a very small portion of the population. So, yeah. Let's get digging. Follow me back with the sun in your eyes, and up we'll go, bed-shaped with legs of stone. But what do I know? What do I know? I know. Bum, 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 bum. This song's stuck in my head. I'll make this symmetrical now. The light level's too low. I'm probably gonna spawn something in my house. So I'll put a torch down. Bottom, bottom, bottom.
Ba da da. Ba da da. Ba da 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 da.
I'm a teenage guy, my voice should not be able to go that low. Let's try the moon set door. The westerly door. Oh, there's the moon. It's almost midnight. Yes, it grew. So now that has to go up there. And then I can continue with my growing of grass. In the great green goblin-y goop? I don't know. So now we've got to convert all this into dirt. Derpity dirt. I'm sure to at least one of you that made sense. Please explain to the others in the comments how that made sense. Oh wow. Just killed my own stone pickaxe by not paying attention. Which is interesting. And strange at the same time. Ah, I just killed the other one. So now I'm gonna have to fill in these holes. Filling in the holes, oh yeah. Filling them in and the, filling them out. I don't know where to go with that. Because I'm not a genius. So I build myself a pickaxe. And I build it mighty good. And I use it to mine these two blocks of stone. Godspell reference. Ba-da-da-da. I like to sing, but God save the people and thine own wrath. Can't you hear your people sing? I don't know why I'm singing. Let's check the moon. Not save the creepers. It's weird that I'm just coming up with these on the spot. I promise I am.
It's like this is the turning into the Horse Sings show.
Oh, I got an idea for stuff. This goes there, this goes there.
No! No!
Screw you, you just ruined my plan. Oh well. I'm gonna have to come up with something else. I put that there and that there. And then the chest here. No, that won't work because it's a chest. I don't know. I still have songs stuck in my head. It's like they're all whirling around in some crazy mechanical pattern. And I sound a bit like I'm on drugs, which is interesting, because I'm not. Unless someone spiked the water that I forgot to bring. Alright, let's see, we'll change those into planks. Planking powers activate! And we can put, oh, that's an idea. Put one there, and one there. No, that looks dumb. Thanks for ruining my self-esteem, Minecraft. How about one there, and one there? Yeah, that looks good. If the chests weren't so small. I've been shamed by another video game. Yeah, sorry about all this. I'm a bit sick, and that is a right there is a bona fide creeper. Screw you. You know what? Screw you, creeper. You ain't killing me. I'm killing you. You heard that? All you heard that? Good. Because I'm going to kill you soon, and if I don't, then the sun will. Because you aren't an Enderman that can teleport into... Oh, God damn it. Skeleton. That was close. Yeah, I really need a big window right around here so I can just look out. Look out to the sunlight. Where the heck did that zombie? That zombie zombie zombie. Nope, it's not in my house. Dang it. I'm just gonna let those two guys burn. Like that one, or that one. Burn. You heard me. Burn. Oh crap! What the heck? No! No! I think I found my original house. No, okay. No, wait. Dang it, I did. I was doing so well on the shore. I'm gonna have to find that shore house again because I like that house better. Because I was working hard and my design was good. So I'm gonna climb this mountain and find the ocean. Yeah, that was a really surprising death. I forgot that those things were actually deadly at point-blank range. Because normally I see them and I'm not an idiot. And they actually blend in with the grass in Alpha. The Alpha Time grass. Is it that one? Let's try changing the fog settings. This computer is slow, which is why it pauses for so long. And it
does that. Maybe? I can't really tell. I want to find my house again. Oh, God. Oh, there's that. I'll go collect that stuff. I was thinking about all the coal that I lost. But now I have good coal, more coal, yay, yay, yay. Put in a soup and then sell it to Argentinians. I don't know either. No, it's probably terribly racist, come to think of it. I just can't think of how. Interesting. I'm amazed that I was actually able to see this here. Wow, I've already been going for an hour. Feels like I've been going for 3 seconds. And I gained more coal, and pork chops, and mushrooms, and love, and happiness. And rainbows, and smiles, and pink happy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Pink happy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Pink happy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Alright now, kids, let's take a quiz on what you've learned. What color are the unicorns? Pink! Describe one. Describe the. What are they dancing on? Rainbows! Use one word to describe the texture of their magical fur. Smiles! Minecraft music, just on time. Dang, there are too many awesome mountains and too slow of a frame rate to tell which one it is. It's definitely far away. I won't get there before my stuff despawns, so let's just go in direction. I feel like this music has a great effect on the game. I mean, if there were no music, it would be a good game. But with this music, it's just an awesome game. Not this way. So I'm thinking, I'm gonna eventually want to build another portal. I think this was the music that I actually played my first night ever in Minecraft. Is this subwoofer lullaby? No. Mm-hmm.
find a suitable location for the acclamation of certain requests, and I can find out what the decent kilometer average is for science terms. Because that's what science is, children. Throwing a bunch of buzzwords together and then calling it amazing stuff. I've been here. I think.
Is that it? Is that it up there?
Gonna have to check. I'm sorry about this frame rate. I'm gonna turn the fog down a bit. And by down, I mean up. Because I'm not gonna be looking that far away. I don't even know how high I am. Probably pretty high. No, not like that. I mean on the y-coordinate. You guys. You dirty-minded guys. Not this way. It's still generating stuff. I'll try this way then. Hey, cow! Over here! I want to ask you something. Hey, cow. Yeah, you. Have you seen my home? No? Okay. Can't believe that it actually shook its head. Good thing I didn't ask the sheep. Because it probably would have lied and told me that it was south. Right, I really should be marking my progression by cardinal directions. I'm just sort of not, you know? You know how it is.
I wanted to get sand today.
I wanted to get sand so I could make glass. And use that glass to put in a big window so I could watch out for creepers like the ones that killed me. This way? Have you seen my home? That direction. No? That direction? I think you're lost. Whoa. Sounds like this. You realize that you're exactly... Alright, I'm completely lost now. There was... Oh. Oof. That was a close call. There was definitely no lava where I was before, because lava causes forest fires, so I should get out of here before there is a forest fire to be caused, or something. I think I'm just sort of talking. Heck, I don't even know if I'm talking. I'm sorry about all this. I'm kind of sick, kind of woozy. I'm not on any medicine. I feel fantastic. And I never felt as good as how I do right now, except for maybe when I think about the day when I felt the way that I do right now. And I feel fantastic, and I never felt as good as how I do right now, except for me when I think about the day when I felt the way that I do right now. All I know is the steak tip, all I know is the wine that's long when you've been drinking by yourself. All I know is the steak tastes better when you take your steak taste better pill. I feel fantastic, and I never feel as good as I would do right now, except for maybe when I think about that day when I felt the way that I do right now. I am so lost. No, really, I'm so freaking lost. It's silly how lost I am. Alright, where the hell am I? I'm going back this way, because I think that's where I was. This is just sort of an adventure in which I am lost a lot. Calling it the Lost Adventure, but that would sound too much like the Lost series. Chicken. Chicken. Yo, chicken, over here. You see my home? You see my home? Yeah, that's right. Look at me. Look at me. Where is it? Tell me or I'll kill you with my sword.
My sword, I will kill you with my sword. Look at this thing. Look at this thing. I will kill you with it. Kill you on the head. Kill you till you're dead. Oh, and I don't even get the feather. Now I got it. Let's swim up that waterfall. I think I sort of am becoming a nomad because I keep getting lost when I die. I really need just a series of signs that says this way. Or an ability to find my spawn more accurately.
Look up on me when the sweeping pill wakes me. Feel my energy. Well, it's easy when you don't want to stress out about demons. All I know is to take my... Oh crap, it's nighttime. I feel fantastic. I've never felt as good as how I do right now, except for maybe going to think about without that day when I felt the way that I do right now. I feel fantastic. And I've never felt as good as how I do right now, except for maybe when I think about without that day when I felt the way that I do right now. Right now. Right now.
Screw it, I'm keeping searching. Options. Difficulty to easy. Back to game. I will keep looking. Because I know that my crap is all gone now. Because the 5-minute limit... because the 5-minute limit is over by 5 minutes. By which I mean it's been 10 minutes since I've died, so all my stuff is gone already. That's okay, because I wasn't really carrying anything important. Other than diamonds. Just kidding, now I made you go back and watch all the videos. I wasn't carrying diamonds. That would be silly. Why would I be carrying diamonds? You don't carry diamonds, you carry diamond pickaxes, or diamond swords, or diamond spades. And holy crap, it's getting dark. Alright, I'm gonna have to watch out for stuff. Crazy crap, and all that crazy stuff that crazy crappy people do. Crazy crap. Sounds like some kind of frappuccino. Hello, mushroom. You're mine. Somebody better make a compilation video of all the crazy stuff I'm saying. Was that a creeper? Was that a creeper? You tell me if there was a creeper rat in the comments. You'd say, OMG, I saw the creeper rat. 5 minutes, 15 seconds, or something. Ooh. Well, if that's how it is. I'm probably going into episode 7 right now. I mean, like, 7 episodes in this session. Because I'm just going. I'm going, gone. And then I stop for lunch again. I was doing so well, and then crap happened, and then a creeper blew up, and then more crap happened, and I'm lost. I can't die now because I'm actually carrying some good stuff, like pork chops. Oh, I had an idea. Compass. That's my idea. I was just thinking I need some kind of item that will point me to my spawn point, and then I realized that that is exactly the point of a compass. I just hope that compasses have been added in this version of the game. So, yeah. Oh, no, screw you. Screw you. What the heck? How was I not hitting you?
Alright. This is getting scary.
Scary, scary skeleton! Oh my god, it's scary! So scary. Stay!
Stay! Moon, set! Sun, rise!
No, wait.
Sun, rise!
Please! Scary stuff, scary stuff, scary stuff!
Alright, I think this is it for now. I've got to take a break. So, until the next series of crazy videos, see you next time.